Hello everyone, Kirk Heehee here. Today we're playing something a little different. SpeedRunners. Let me grab my cheat sheet, like always. Developed by Double Dutch Games. I think that's what it says. Can't even read my own handwriting. That's just great. And published by Tiny Build Games. If you want to discuss this game on Twitter, use the hashtag SpeedRunners. With that being said, let's see if we can find a match. I've played the tutorial only to this. Let's just do a quick match right now, see if we can get in there real quick. I don't have too many unlocked. I like the Cosmic guy. I'm going to go with the Cosmic Comrade. Or Cosmonaut Conrad. Cosmonaut Comrade. Get it right eventually. And I will wait for the other guys to pop on. So while I wait, you guys don't have to. Okay, seeing what I've seen, I'm not lasting a brush against these guys. But let's see. Let's see how we go. Oh, off to a great start. How come they can double jump? I don't seem to be able to. Oh, there we go. It worked there. I don't know how to do that already. That's just great. One, two, up and over. Shoot, shoot, shoot. I'm going to be gone. What uses my freaking grapple? Ah, right there. X. I'm going. Yeah, there I went. I didn't last a brush. Well, at least there isn't a long wait. We get to go right into the next one. Oh, yay. Yeah, I get to play a lot, didn't I? Okay, there's only three of us. One guy dropped out. Ow, ow. This is the type of game it would take me a while to learn the controls, I think. Ow, we dropped a crate on my head. I'm going to die. Damn it! Maybe I should have practiced a little before making a stream. But this game is insanely fun. Making a stream. Making a video, you know what I meant. So I guess I'll do a little bit of commentary. Maybe I'll skip this. Who knows? Roll the dice, baby. You look how good these guys are. They make me look like what I am. A complete amateur. Oh, that's rough. That's a freaking big laser beam. Oh, and she's over. The deer won. Okay, let's see if I can do a little better this time. They're putting me out to the front just to give me an advantage. And yeah, that advantage was short-lived. Oh, come on! I'm not done yet. No way, no how. I'm not giving up that easy. Why don't my grapple onto anything? Slide! Okay, just jump over the crates. I'm not doing that great right now, but I'm hanging in there. I'm hanging in there. That's the main thing. Ha ha, that was funny. Yeah, I don't know what just happened, but I'm still in it. Ah, damn it! Come on! My grapple don't seem to work. I don't know if you have to just press it or hold it. I've tried both, and it just seems to go... shoots it out, and then it's back. Nah, I don't know. Oh, God. We'll see you in the next race. Man, that deer is good. I gotta get a little something out of this. See, my grapple don't grapple. Everyone else's seems to, but mine just does not. Come on, I'm already falling behind. I don't understand why my grapple's not holding the way it's supposed to. In the tutorial, I had no issues with it at all. Nothing. It just grabs and lets go no matter what I try now. It held that time! And again it held! Damn. I should've used that crate in a different spot. I didn't know what item I had. I didn't look. Run! I had a bit of a boost. I lost my advantage right there because... No! Get down out of there! Oh, this is intense. This game is friggin' awesome. No! No! My grapple hook! Frig, it cost me that time! Damn it! So I think this game right here is going to be something I'll be playing in my leisure time. So, see if you can find me if you want to. As you can see, at Kirkihi. We're going back right back into the race. Oh my god. Come on, boost! Well, I think I understand why my grapple don't work half the time now. My bar is not built up at all. And I'm guessing the grapple takes some of the bar. I'm glad I didn't get up there like I was trying for. We're not done yet, folks. Ha! Use the momentum. Go! No! That killed my momentum. I'm not out of it yet, am I? I don't know where I am. I guess I'm out of it. Yeah, I'm out of it. Jeez. Oh, this game is fun, but I suck at it. I don't know what that mutant thing is on the map, but he's really going hard for the deer. Oh, I guess that's Red Sox. I feel stupid for not knowing that or noticing that. So, never mind. I was going to say, we'll take you to the next race. Actually, we will anyway because he got his 3 wins. So that'll end things here. This game's just a beta, I've noticed, and it's still this insane. Ha! Oh, the sliding. I keep pressing B to slide, and B's your items. Oh, yeah. I went the long way. Why did I go the long way? Damn it, I'm always the first to go! Well, that was quick. Everyone went there, didn't they? 3, 2, 1, go! I just wanted a bit of a lead. I wanted to be in the lead just once. And I'm in the lead for once. Now my boost is gone. Damn it. He pulled me back. God damn you. If this had actual voice conversations and stuff, they'd be getting an earful right now because I've been nonstop shouting. Oh, he's gone. That was the end of that one. That was real quick. Good news is won twice already. Someone else got to get a win so we can keep going a little longer. Oh, damn you! Come on, let me out of this! I'm not out of her yet, guys. Oh, no! I'm out of her now! Get out of there! What could I do? I was screwed right from the get-go. Oh, my God. That was just awful. I'm not putting on much of a show for you guys, but these guys sure are, so I hope you enjoy what they're doing at least. Oh, oh my god, these guys are on another level. It took so long to get into matches, it had to broaden out to like 2 or 3 leagues above me, and then people halfway across the world and stuff. These guys are friggin' pros against me, I'm super noob here. Jeez, this is just insane. Of course, I'm going to pick random because I only have 2 stages to choose from. I don't have anything unlocked. I don't know how to unlock anything. Let's run! Arrgh! Woohoo! I'm barely hanging in this one and I'm going to go. Yeah, of course I went there. Every time. Every friggin' time. So I have a feeling this one's going to go on for a little bit, so we'll see you in the next race. Alright, good news, get another win. So, next race, I guess we're going right straight up through. See, you look at the friggin' ninja skills they have. Damn, I missed that. And I missed that. Oh yeah, I've got the lead for once. Just by a hair, but I had the lead for half a second. I feel special. I'm starting to get the hang of her now, guys. Oh, come on! No! 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 I'm not done yet! I'm still hanging in there! Oh god, why did I go up? Slide! Do something! I don't know! I'm just panicking at this point! Go! Oh, no! Oh, no! I actually did a little better this time. So we're making progress, people. We're making progress. Oh, God. I can't believe I've been playing 15 minutes already. That's a sign of a great game. Feels like you've only been playing for, like, 5 minutes or so. And before you know it, 2 hours has gone by. That's a sign of a good, fun, competitive game. My throat's already starting to give out on me. I was going to play Sophie's Curse instead of this today. I'm so glad I didn't. I much prefer this feeling of ecstatic happiness compared to the crap-inducing fear that game gives me. But don't worry, you will see more of it on this on my channel. So if that's the type of thing you like, it'll be coming back. It's just the more break I get from it, the better. And that's them done with this right. That thing's a dog? I thought it was some mutant thing. Tackle? What? What the hell was that? I gotta use momentum. Why did I go up top again? That's twice I've done that stupid move. What? Ow! I knew the spikes were there and I still wasn't quick enough for it. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap! That spot there gets me every time in this place. I hate that spot. And the dog is down. I'm gonna point something out right now. I'm the type of person, I have an extremely like low learn rate when it comes to new controls. It always takes me a little bit. That's why you keep seeing me press the wrong thing time and again. Good, I had a little bit of a grapple. Yeah, landed right on those boxes. That's just, that was me done that quick. Of course that was me done that quick. But like I started to say, I'm slow at learning controls. Always have been. Usually takes me a good hour or two playing a game before the controls sink in. And, cool, that guy fetched up weird. I think there's a little lag going on right now with the way that dog's moving. But anyway, like I was saying, takes me a while learning controls. That's why you see me do so bad at anything at first. But hopefully I'll get better at this. I've actually improved a little bit, but I keep pressing wrong stuff a lot right now. And it's cost me, especially in this place. Looks like they're just about done, so I'll let this race run out. Since they're both so close. I hope the deer guy wins. That'll just make things go that much longer. Potentially, anyway. Good news, only needs one more win. I thought this was going to be over soon. You look how small the screen shrunk down to, and it's over. The deer won. Okay, I got to last more than 5 seconds this time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yay! I might not last much longer than 5 seconds by the looks of things, though. Oh, I did not jump good. I did not jump good. I wonder if they can tell it's my first day. Yep, there I went. My jump killed me. I'd like to make it around this place once. Just, you know, once. We'll see you in the next race, guys. Okay, silo. Let's go in the silo. What? I was not ready for that. Oh, I keep pressing right trigger to use my grapple. I really wish the grapple was right trigger instead of X. I suppose I could customize the controls, but yeah, I'm done back there. Jeez. Like I said, I could customize the controls, but if at all possible, I like to use default controls. So if I need to tell anyone how to play the game, how to do the controls, or what does what, I can tell them, you know, what it's supposed to be by default. So it's just going to be a matter of sinking in. I need to press X to use my grapple. Oh my god, this stage is just all over the place, isn't it? I don't even know if they've completed one full lap yet. This place seems pretty big. Really big, actually. There was the end of this place. So they just completed one lap. 3, 2, 1. We're gonna get sucked right up into that. See, right there, I tried to use my grapple and I hit the wrong friggin' thing. Damn you! So I think after this place is over, this is where I'll call the video an end. So it could potentially be over this race. I love how they put me right out to the start just because they know. Yeah, there I go, right off the friggin' bat. I wasn't paying attention. I just sat there hovering in the air and then I went down. Oh my frig. I hope Good News wins this one, just so it'll go one more race. Because I don't want to end on that note. That was just a bad, bad win. But yeah. So, depending on how this race goes, this may be the last one. We'll skip ahead and see. And it's over. So I get to leave on that crappy note of a race from my point. So, yeah, like I said, I'll end things right here. So, if you happen to like this video, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. You can follow me on Twitter at Kirkeehe. You can also follow me on Pinterest, Tumblr, and all that stuff. Links will be in the description down below, as always. If you want to do something or other, watch my previous video. That's what I wanted to say. I didn't mess up. Anyway, if you want to see my previous video, that's over there, like always. And I think that's just about everything this time, guys. So, until next time, I'm Kirkeehe. See you later.